I'm Henny Espinosa, and this is your TFC News Now.
Let's begin with the U.S. Food and Drug Administration granting full approval to the Pfizer-BioNTech COVID-19 vaccine on Monday, making it the first to get such validation from health authorities. It was given emergency use authorization in December. The FDA approved the two-dose vaccine for people ages 16 and up.
The public can be confident that this vaccine meets the FDA's gold standards for safety, effectiveness, and manufacturing quality that we require for an approved product.
Public health officials hope this milestone will help convince more unvaccinated Americans to get the shot and push companies, universities, and local governments to make vaccinations mandatory. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention says 71% of Americans aged 12 and older have received at least one dose, and 60.2% are fully vaccinated. Let's go to Las Vegas, where the annual All-Asian Division basketball tournament, which was postponed last year due to COVID-19, was recently held, with PBA legends all excited for their comeback reunion. While COVID-19 variant cases continue to rise, these former Philippine basketball stars say they continue to do what they love to do with safety precautions.
Natatakot pero vaccination na kasi ako dalawa eh. So, siyempre, ang gobyerno ng Las Vegas ay inayagan ito maglaro. So, I think okay lang.
Meron kami lahat vaccine. Saka hindi kasi pwede maglaro dito nang walang vaccine eh. So, medyo kampante.
Ives Dignadise, Romy De La Rosa, and Coach Arino Salazar were also in the Las Vegas Summer Invitational.
Patapos na rin, magbabayad na lang. Makapaghintay ka ba?
Oo. Oh.
Sige.
And finally, in entertainment news, until August 27, the Filipino film Dito at Doon can be seen virtually at the New York Asian Film Festival. The movie stars Janine Gutierrez and JC Santos and tells the story of two people who found a connection during the pandemic lockdown. Gutierrez was honored with the festival's Rising Star Award this year. Gutierrez says her extended showbiz family gives her plenty to aspire for as an actress.
Especially my lola, si Nora Aunor, you know. Kasi parang when you say her name, it's connected to her eyes. Like everybody always talks about, even if she doesn't have lines, you can feel her emotions just by the way she looks at you.
Dito at Doon is also coming out on Netflix this September.
And those are the news making headlines today. Catch more TFC News on the ABS-CBN News website, news.abs-cbn.com/TFC News, and on the ABS-CBN YouTube channel. Stay with us, Kapamilya.